All right, this is the reply to what Agnel Dikuna, who is the sarpanch of Taligaon, who accused us saying that we are doing this only for political reasons. So just to tell you, Agnello, what is politics all about? It is reaching out to the people and helping and raising up the standard of living. Is that what is happening in Taligaon right now? For 18 years, y'all are in power. And in 18 years, y'all didn't know that y'all required a medical center. Y'all didn't require a post office. Y'all didn't require a market. Y'all didn't require help for the self-help group. Is it like after 18 years, y'all have woken up? It's from 2017 that we mentioned in our manifesto saying that this is what we can give to the Taligaon cars is when y'all started implementing it into your manifestos, into saying that we need to do this for Taligaon. Y'all have woken up because we have come into the field because we also have a vision. It's not only y'all that have vision for last 18 years that y'all have been in power. We are not politicians, but we know how to work for the people because we want a better life. We want a better standard of living. And not only we, when I say we, the people of Taligaon, want a better standard of living. Right now, what have you done for the agricultural people? You have taken 8 farmers' land for a panchayat ghar. All these years, panchayat ghar has been in the basement of the community center. Now, since you have come elected, is it too much of your ego to step down in the basement of a panchayat ghar that suddenly you have evolved and you said you want a panchayat ghar post office? Today in technology world, post office is given importance, or you making the people aware saying that, you know, you don't come to the panchayat ghar but do all documentations from home. Is the technology being used right now? When during COVID-19 we say don't gather in groups, you have still not got an email ID for complaints. You have still not done an app for Taligaon cards. When today in modern times and today in the COVID-19 situation when people should not come together, you want people to come to a panchayat ghar. You want people to come gather together. And also for the agricultural land right now, how are you promoting agriculture? If you see the fields right now, they have sewage, they have got kitchen waste into the fields. They have got their fields covered right now because it's clogging. They have not cleaned the creek, they have not cleaned the drains, they have not cleaned all the channels which go through. Today farmers cannot grow paddy fields. I have an interview taken from a 92-year-old farmer, 7th generation, who says that 20 years she has not been putting in any paddy field right now. Paddy fields. 20 years, Taligaon was known for variety of rice. Today, Taligaon is not known for its rice, but for its vegetables. Because you cannot grow anything during the rains. When God has given a God-blessing, amazing land, what you all have been doing is illegal landfilling. Everywhere construction site. Today, sewage doesn't have any place. Garbage is being filled over in Taligaon because of the construction. More the complexes, more the people coming in. I also stay in a complex. And today, I feel bad because what was Taligaon earlier? I didn't know the history of Taligaon. But you know the history of Taligaon because you're from Taligaon. You're born and brought up, you know the history, and you should be working for the people, not working for a big boss. That's a Montserrat. Sarpanch, you have a voice. When the farmers are telling you, don't take away our lands, and GPPDA, who's the Montserrat? He's the chairman. All right, Mr. Montserrat. MLA, Mrs. Montserrat. And you, Sarpanch, you have been a PA to Montserrat. This is a triangle series that has been happening for years together. Today, you're in power. You also have a voice to fight out. I am not interested in coming into politics. But we had to step into because we just don't want to let y'all just win and take away and do everything. There is no opposition inside y'all. When we come for panchayat, when we come for gram sabhas, we can clearly see how y'all try to fight. If a voter voices up, your own punch member, don't say that we are doing theatre. You all do theatre. The son of the punch member comes shouting at us, saying that bond kara, bond kara. Kira bond kara? Theatre tumi chalu kela tinga. Ami korung na. So you all should see what the people want and fight for the people. Don't simply have this gundagiri in gram sabhas and try to suppress. That's why we are only 5 people who are fighting at gram sabhas because we have the courage to fight and we are not scared right now. And to what you are saying, even Agnello, today I will say it directly on media. When I stood as a ZP candidate, you came to my house and you requested me to step down. And you asked me why you want to stand as a ZP. You think we are not doing enough, you said. Why you need to stand for ZP? Don't you think we have a vision? I'm not saying I have a vision. I talk for the people because I don't work alone. I work with the people. I don't have a vision. I want people's vision to come into action. But you said to step down for me from my ZP post because y'all didn't want to campaign. Y'all wanted to come fully like saying that, oh, no one is standing against us. We are coming outright elected. No. Why we should let you go? hands free. We are here to come and let people have a choice. I'm not here. If people don't elect me, they don't elect me. Simple. But at least we're giving people an option, which is very important, because we are not here to do politics. We are here to work for the people. And to everyone who's watching, that this coming Sunday, we are organizing a community transplant, rice transplant in Taligaon. So if y'all can do it in your area, get people together, help our farmers, because today is the need, because migrants have gone back. They don't have manpower to come into, to get people together. And trust me, it's a back-breaking job. And if there are only three of them, it gets very difficult to have the rice transplant done. So requesting people of Goa, support your farmers in your area. If you are free, join us in Taligaon when we are putting ads on social media saying that come for the community farming together. And this is what we need to do, because Atmanirbhar is what we need to do. We need to come together. People need to come together and help each other. So I request the agricultural minister also to please promote agriculture full time. Don't say promoting agriculture, but fight for people whose lands have been taken. Thank you.